Bill the 7, 3-year-old Philly Trotters, lined up behind the starting gate for qualifier number 5. And they're off and trotting, sprinting from the outside. Princess Stephanie out to claim the early lead. Gallery Girl in between horses to her inside, Stormont Charlotte. Splitting between rivals is Miss Miller from the rail, Arabella's Cadet. Outside of her is X Hanover. And Wiki Hanover in her debut qualifier is going to be the trailer Xander the first turn. So Duran puts Princess Stephanie on the front, and the Kadabra Filly leads by a length and a half. Gallery Girl is in second, followed closely in third by Miss Miller, 29-2, the opening split. Checking in fourth with Stormont Charlotte, followed in fifth as they go up the backside to Arabella's Cadet. Then in sixth, that is X Hanover. Wiki Hanover is the trailer. No movement just yet. 3/8 of the mile in the books. Princess Stephanie is showing the way. Gallery Girl is in second, followed in third by Miss Miller. In fourth, that is Stormont Charlotte. Then in fifth, Arabella's Cadet. Getting underway now to the outside. Here comes X Hanover for McClure, and Wiki Hanover should be able to follow her as they'll head towards the far turn. The half is reached in 1:02. And now Princess Stephanie is able to open up a 2-length advantage over Gallery Girl, who continues to trot along in second. Miss Miller has looked comfortable throughout as she sits in third, followed inside fourth by Stormont Charlotte. Moving on the outside is X Hanover, Wiki Hanover, and Arabella's Cadet has been shuffled back to last. 3/4 up next. 2-length advantage for Princess Stephanie, and she reaches 3/4 in 1:30. So they'll come off the turn and into the stretch. Princess Stephanie has a jump. She leads by about 2.5, turning for home. Princess Stephanie with the lead. Gallery Girl is in second. Now to the outside, Miss Miller will look to try and track down the leader. X Hanover, Wiki Hanover off stride. Stormont Charlotte and Arabella's Cadet into the final 16th, and Gallery Girl has now claimed the lead. Gallery Girl gets past Princess Stephanie, and Gallery Girl off the 2-hole ride will win. Princess Stephanie will finish in second. Third goes to X Hanover, outside fourth Wiki Hanover. Then it was Miss Miller, Arabella's Cadet, and Stormont Charlotte. 2 minutes and a fifth.